and I was horrified by what I saw. The death of a young Sacramento man. We find out he had two kids. I mean, what was my reaction? It was horrible. Completely support Black Lives Matter and anybody to peacefully congregate outside of City Hall. It's actually important, and it's important that we hear their voices.